Manisha Chopra, the founder of Cecil Cosmeceuticals, a brand which is present pretty much everywhere in India as of now. So it's a candle where you can light it up. It's lighted, you can apply to the skin. It'll leave you like a moistured skin without drying.
And it smells amazing.
Yeah, thank you.
What is your background? What have you trained?
Okay, so I'm actually an engineer and I've also worked as a makeup expert in Australia for 10 years. So those two things kind of have worked together for me. And that's where I came up with the first concept, which is massage candle in front of you right now. So with this, the other innovation I did was a scrub candle, which till date, we are the only ones in the world to do something. The other products that we have done towards the organic side of it is magnetic mask. Then right now we are launching our cryo facials, which is where I'm using liquid nitrogen.
And what, in the hair, they do?
So you're using the liquid nitrogen on the face, you know, it'll help hair grow. So your hair fall will stop. If you're talking about the skin, it just removes the dead skin, because the theory where I started to work was because it's used for removing warts.
Which wax?
So there's wax, along with the wax, there are a couple of, oils like argan oil, almond oil, and the wax is a vegetable wax.
No, which what is the name of the wax?
Soya wax.
Soya wax. Yes, asking, yeah.
Yeah.
Hair care and skincare, you have created everything from scratch.
Everything in sense, yes. It's like my recipe. So we have, I'm studying organic chemistry and stuff. I've finished half of my course already.
You've got a manufacturer.
We have the manufacturers, and now under the Make in India initiative, we are moving all our manufacturing from overseas to India.
So how does this help skin lightening Americano?
It's a soapy based scrub with the coffee as an antioxidant with certain active ingredients which kind of take.
So it's a scrub and cleanser.
Yes.
Good job.
Yeah, thank you.
But this is all fantastic, and
you can actually try the candle. I mean, that's something really exciting.
Oh my God, put it here also.
Yeah. So it's a paraffin wax.
It's soya.
I want this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Quite creamy. Yeah.
This is lovely. Mm. Nice. Well done.
Thank you so much. It was quite overwhelming. I mean, meeting them was really exciting because they had a lot of questions to ask, and they were quite excited to hear about my story and my journey so far. And they found it quite unbelievable at the same time. But yeah, it was quite exciting, and I'm really looking forward to a good feedback. It's not only getting recognized in India, but you're getting recognized at a global platform. So that's what I'm looking at.